今天绝对是走坏的，因为双方都会有情绪。中国大陆用强硬的方式去处理两岸关系，或者是打击台湾的对外关系，它只会鼓舞台湾更反中的力量。
Taiwan is now left with only 20 diplomatic allies. Observers say it is not impossible that Taiwan could eventually be completely isolated if neither President Tsai nor Beijing would back down and toss Taiwan's 23 million people into uncharted waters. Victoria Jen, China News Asia, Taipei.